Well, healthier snacks are coming to an event near you on wheels. It's the Upstate's first plant-based food bike. Vanessa De La Viña has a look at what you can munch on from the Rabbit Food Bike.
If you're a fan of running or biking the Swamp Rabbit Trail, a new food bike is bringing healthy drinks and snacks straight to you. The Rabbit Food Bike is rolling into the Upstate with delicious snacks that are more than just rabbit food.
What is plant-based food? Some people would say they're rabbit food, right? But we're trying to, you know, basically turn the name around and give something that everybody will love.
It's lots of hydration, lots of things to cool you off, a few things to get you a little more energized because of the caffeine. So I think it's just an overall good concept for the Swamp Rabbit Trail where people are out there wearing themselves out, working out, and being active with their families.
From refreshing drinks to cool you down,
kombucha, cold brew coffee, fresh pressed juices and water,
to protein-packed snacks for a little pick-me-up.
Acai bowls. These are made with a mix of acai, which is a great antioxidant berry from Brazil.
Everything the bike serves is vegan, from the creamy gelato,
made with coconut milk,
to the bee-free honey.
It's actually made out of apples.
The bike is all custom-made, with wood grain-covered freezers to keep all the plant-based goodies fresh and cold.
This could actually ride on the trail with you. Or if you followed us on social media, you could just say, oh, okay, I see where they're at, and meet up with us and, you know, get a healthy snack, a little drink, something like that.
Husband and wife duo Sterling and Gwen Woodard are hoping the Upstate will hop for joy at these healthy food choices.
Now you had all these activities you could do outside, but they didn't really have any place to eat on the trail. You could go 40 miles running or biking or whatever, but if you had to stop off to, you know, get a drink or get a little pick-me-up, you know, you basically had a couple of spots on the route, but you didn't have anywhere on the trail.
They're still working on permits to ride out and sell on the trail. For now, you can follow the rabbit and find the bike parked at different events throughout the Upstate. For Scene on 7, I'm Vanessa De La Viña.
What a super cool idea. Now you'll see the Rabbit Food Bike rolling along the Swamp Rabbit Trail next summer, but to find out where the bike will be next, follow them on social media. We have links for you on our website, sceneon7.com.